friends, welcome to another episode of Delicacies on the Plate. In this episode, I am going to make a dish which is a Gujarati cuisine and very famous and which is very much loved by many people. So come on friends, I am making the dish and you note down the ingredients and the recipe. To make khanvi, take a thick bottom pan. In this, I'll add a bowl of, this is curd plus water, so that is buttermilk. This is 3 times of the gram flour what I am adding. So a cup of gram flour. To this add a tablespoon of ginger paste and 1 teaspoon of green chili paste, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, pinch of asafoetida and salt to taste and 2 tablespoon of lemon juice. So now I'll mix it all with a whisker. So just go on mixing it till there is no lumps. So once it is done, start to heat up the pan and keep on boiling it and stirring it continuously, otherwise it will start to form lumps, and cook it on a low heat. You can see the mixture has started to become thick, so few minutes more. As it becomes thick, stir vigorously so that there is no formation of the lumps. To check whether the mixture is ready or not, take a steel plate and apply a thin layer onto it and let it cool for some time. So you can just start removing it. You can see the layer is leaving the surface. So it is not yet done, but still 5 minutes more and it will be ready. Quick enough, it should not cool down, otherwise it will not spread. Now just stuff some fresh grated coconut onto it. You can also garnish from the top, but I am just stuffing it. It will give a very nice taste to the khanvi. You can also give it a try to noodles. Yes guys, noodles you can stuff in between and it will taste awesome. So you can give a fusion of khanvi to Chinese and it will taste great. Now from one end, just start to just remove it from the surface. It will leave very nicely. Just remove this. You can see. And just start. So just go on rolling it. So up to desired thickness, just cut it and remove one part. Now again start rolling. Now cut the khanvis in around 2 inches of size and keep it in the plate. And now I'll start preparing to give tadka to this. Now for tadka, start to heat up a tawa or a small pan. Add around 2 tablespoons of oil. Add 1/2 teaspoon of mustard seed. When the mustard seed starts to splutter, add the sesame seeds, 1/4 teaspoon. Switch off the flame. And now with the help of the spoon, just pour the tadka on the khanvi. Garnish with freshly chopped green coriander leaves. And khanvi is ready to serve. If you have liked this video, click on like and share and subscribe for more and more delicious recipes on Delicacies on the Plate.